couldn't shoot away and it had my three points.
We've got our first hunters of the morning. Willis on her back. Maxine Walford in one. Forcing their way around in two. Julia Cook from Longworth in three. Kelly Dickinson. The Bulldogs in four. Claire Adams for Texas in five. Carol Akins in six for the Bulldogs. Ashley Pollock in seven for Longworth. Mary Beth Rowell around in the mid lane, number eight. For Maddie Wallace. Matter of fact, from number eight. He's going to come out of lane number five. Under the winning time for Texas is Claire Adams, 52-41. Second place goes to Julia Cook. And third place for the Bulldogs, Callie Dickinson.